Thank you, Lynn. More breaking news. New details we can report now on this incident at the Carnegie Library downtown. Police say 10 people there on Smithfield Street were checked out at the scene after being overcome by some fumes from a propane tank. Construction crews were working in the area and apparently didn't shut off the tank all the way. So several people there were sickened, but now we're told everyone is fine.